Ground teams, get to the strike zone and search for Weapon X.
Hey, what's the word?
It's about as exciting as...
I'm gonna rip you up.
Come on.
Don't let him advance!
Keep up the pressure!
Circle around him!
Don't let him pass! Get out of my way!
Making position!
Show him some pain!
Hey, Logan. You got me? It's me, your old pal, Nord. Surviving that artillery strike was one thing, but I gotta hand it to you. That helicopter stunt was amazing. It's a shame I gotta put you down. See you soon, buddy.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have enemy contact!
I'm the best at what I do.
Hey, Logan. It's Nord. Good to see you. Got you right in my crosshairs. Come on, Logan, your girlfriend's dead. You got nothing to live for.
Yeah.
Fire!
you ever notice good people tend to die around you? You should stick with the bad or more your speed.
Africa proved otherwise.
The jungle? You still crying in your beer over what we did there?
Wasn't something I'm likely to ever forget.
You actually think you're the good guy here.
Do me a favor. Take a message to your boss.
Nord, what's your status?
I'll mail you back pieces of him.
You ran on me.
You tried to kill me. Now where's Victor?
Look, come back to base and I'll tell you everything. We'll take Victor down together.
Wrong answer. I'm going after Victor Creed.
Logan, if you go down this road, you're not going to like what you find.
After I kill Victor, I'm coming for you. You wanted the animal, Colonel. Well, you got it. Now to find Creed, I need the help of an old friend who knows all about disappearing. John Wraith.
Wraith? Wraith?
John, if you're here, you left your front door open.
You have one new message. John, it's Raven.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed.
How could you, darling? You're dead.